In this video, I will show you how to do a TP-Link router factory reset. First, disconnect the internet cable from the TP-Link router. This is the TP-Link router reset point. Now I will reset it by pressing it with a pen. Hold it for 10 seconds. Now your TP-Link router has been factory reset. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.